Fresh Start to Fitness, brought to you by Intermountain Healthcare.
Welcome back in the kitchen with Jeffrey Beck. That's not something we say very often, is it?
That's right, yeah.
But you are cooking up a workout for us.
That's right. The kitchen is a great venue for fueling workout creativity.
And where we're all going to be over the next couple of days.
Absolutely, that's correct. So what we're going to do is we're going to start with using a plate like this. It's called a forearm plate lift.
Okay.
So I'll have you try this with me here, Jade. You're going to hold it up like so. You're just going to let the plate come down like this and then extend the wrist. Flex it and extend it just like this. It's great for improving grip strength.
I was going to say my grip strength isn't that great because
well,
the plate's slipping.
You're doing very well.
Thank you.
So you're going to do 3 to 4 sets of 10 reps per arm with that.
Okay.
Next, we're going to grab a dish towel here. We're going to do dish towel pulses. So we're going to hold it straight out in front. We're just going to go up and down like so.
Yeah.
Great for the shoulders. You can pull out on that dish
towel.
You
could even add a little... maybe a lunge in with this, or
absolutely,
maybe a squat.
Yeah. Possibilities are endless.
All right, and they are
just
because
like that.
You never know what can happen in the kitchen. So thank you
right.
for all of these great little tips that we can use while we spend time cooking over the next coming days.
You're welcome.
We're gonna take a quick break and be right back.